Demolition is the process of dismantling or destroying buildings and other structures, typically using specialized machinery and techniques. It's not as chaotic as it looks. It's actually a carefully planned process that takes safety, equipment, and environmental impact into account. Now, let's get into the four primary methods of demolition work. Each of these methods is unique and used depending on the structure, location, and safety requirements. First up is manual demolition. As the name suggests, this method involves dismantling the structure by hand using tools like sledgehammers, crowbars, and saws. It's used in smaller projects where precise control is needed and heavy machinery can't be used. Next, we have mechanical demolition. This is where the heavy machinery comes into play. Excavators, bulldozers, and wrecking balls are used to bring down larger buildings efficiently. Mechanical demolition is faster but requires extreme caution, as the forces at play can be immense. One of the most dramatic demolition methods is the building implosion. This involves strategically placing explosives inside a structure so it collapses inward, minimizing damage to surrounding areas. Building implosions are used for large structures in dense urban areas, but they require the utmost precision and planning. Finally, we have selective demolition, also known as deconstruction. In this method, certain parts of a structure are preserved while others are taken down. It's often used when salvaging materials or when only parts of a building need to be removed. Demolition work might look simple, but it's incredibly demanding. From using heavy machinery to carefully dismantling structures, it requires physical strength, technical skills, and a deep understanding of safety protocols. The work varies from project to project, and that's where the challenge lies. Before we go over the safety considerations in demolition work, don't forget to subscribe and like this video for more industrial insights like this. First up, personal protective equipment, or PPE. Workers need hard hats, safety goggles, ear protection, gloves, and steel-toed boots to protect themselves from flying debris, loud noise, and sharp materials. Fall protection is crucial, especially when working at heights. Harnesses and guardrails are mandatory to prevent dangerous falls. Dust and noise control measures are also in place to minimize health risks. Water sprays and sound barriers are often used to control dust and dampen noise pollution during the demolition process. Finally, machinery and equipment safety cannot be overlooked. Proper training is essential for anyone operating the powerful machines used in demolition. Routine inspections ensure everything runs smoothly and safely. Demolition work can be challenging and hazardous, but with the right techniques, equipment, and safety measures, it can be carried out both safely and efficiently. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends and colleagues who could benefit from this valuable information.